Hey filmmaker, Chung Dha here. In this video, I'm going to show you the light leak video I'm releasing, so you can download it and use it on your video. It's a quite old light leak video that I've made. It's really like back when I used the Canon 550D, but still a very usable video, especially it has quite nice looking like leaks you can overlay on top of your video, especially on like wedding videos, to give it a more of a special look. And also it has like this few of these total whiteouts where you can use it for like a transition. So in the middle it has like a few areas for transitions and then go back to the normal light leaks. So, how to use it is to set your blending mode to screen, which is the best way. And also, the reason why it's blue instead of like a white light is that, purposely so I could also in Premiere change the color. So to change the color, you just drop in fast, color corrector. And just only have to dial this outer ring and you can just change the color, so it's now more pinkish. And this, like, the white still retains its white, because if you use tint it will basically change everything instead of, so like if I do this in red, this white is also red instead of being a really nice white color. So, but the one thing is, if you use fast color corrector, even though it's not a heavy kind of color correcting, it still will lessen the quality of the image. So to get rid of like a little bit of bending or actually a bit of noise that it causes, especially when it's dark like here, it gets like a little bit of blotchy noise, you can use fast blur over it, because it won't it just blurs out the image. So, as you can see, it makes it quite nice again without any of the blotch. And because it's a light leak, it doesn't have to be, it shouldn't be even like super sharp, because it's just a lens flare light leak. And people won't notice it, that it's blurred slightly. So that was mainly it. So if you want to download this light leak, just go to my website, or there will be a link in the description below where you can find it. And all there is just a simple lock, a social locker on it. So you can either subscribe to my YouTube channel through there, or like my Facebook page, or also give a plus on the Google Plus. And it will unlock it so you can download the video files. So I got it in MP4 and also in ProRes. So either way, if you are using Windows, recommend the MP4. If you are on the Mac, you can download either one, the ProRes or the MP4 file. So that was mainly it. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and also share it. And if you want to see more upcoming videos and also more free content that I'm going to release, and presets also, please subscribe, and I'll hope to see you the next time. Bye bye.